on the second day of our novena. So let's travel to the village of Poi, the birthplace of Saint Vincent de Paul. This village of Poi, which was unknown in the city of Paris, but after the birth of this great saint, is well known to all, and at present it is known as Bourson. Saint Vincent de Paul is well known for his love and devotion to Our Lady, where he made a sort of shrine in the hollow of an oak tree, and spent long hours in prayer while his sheep were grazing in the field. His love for the poor was another feature that revealed itself in his boyhood. On one occasion, he emptied into the hands of a beggar all the 30 coins which he had been saving up for a long time. And when his father sent him to the flour mill, on his return, he would give handfuls to those who are in greater need, but not without the tacit consent of his good Christian father. Almost 14 years he stayed at home in Poi.
Galeshan അനുഗ്രഹിക്കും. ദാനം ചെയ്യുകിൽ ജീവൻ നേടിടും, സകലേശൻ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കും. ഹ്രസ്വമി ജീവിതം എത്ര കാലം, സൃഷ്ടാവിനേഹിയാൽ അർത്ഥപൂർണം. ഹ്രസ്വമി ജീവിതം എത്ര കാലം, സൃഷ്ടാവിനേഹിയാൽ അർത്ഥപൂർണം. ജീവൻ നേകിയും സ്നേഹം നൽകുകിൽ അതിധന്യം നിന്റെ ജന്മം. ജീവൻ നേകിയും സ്നേഹം നൽകുകിൽ അതിധന്യം നിന്റെ ജന്മം.
Footsteps of our founder Saint Vincent, who loved you and your blessed mother dearly. Mary, our mother, we believe that each of our days is marked with the protection of yours, who is exceedingly anxious to be our mother. We desire to be your children. This grace we ask through the powerful intercession of our dear father Saint Vincent. Amen.